Is your Ethernet or Wi-Fi not working after a BIOS update in Windows? Then you are at the right place as we have the ways to fix the issue. Let's get started. This is the Windows Club. It is necessary to install a BIOS update when it is available because it increases hardware compatibility and system stability. However, some users experienced issues with the internet after installing the BIOS update. If the Ethernet or Wi-Fi is not working after a BIOS update in Windows 11 or 10, here is what to do. Let's get started. Method 1. Perform a hard reset. Turn off your PC or laptop. Unplug its power cord from the wall socket. For laptops, disconnect the chargers. Press and hold the power button for 30 seconds. Now connect the power cord and turn on your computer. See if the issue persists. Method 2. Run network and internet troubleshooter. The next thing you can do is run the network and internet troubleshooter following this guide. Method 3. Reset BIOS to the default settings. Some BIOS settings might have changed after installing the latest BIOS update, which is why Ethernet is not working on your system. So reset the BIOS following this guide and check if this helps. Method 4. Clear CMOS. You can also try clearing CMOS by following this link. Method 5. Check if onboard LAN is enabled in BIOS. Check the onboard LAN setting in BIOS. If it is disabled, the Ethernet connection will not work on your computer. Check this in your system BIOS. If such a setting is available in your BIOS, enable it. This option is available under the onboard devices configuration setting in BIOS. However, this option may be different for you based on your manufacturer. To find the setting in your BIOS, refer to the official website of your computer manufacturer. Method 6. Reinstall the network card driver. The next thing you can do is reinstall the network card driver. To do that, open the Device Manager. Expand the Network Adapters branch. Right-click on your network card driver and select Uninstall Device. Restart your computer or perform a scan for hardware changes following this guide. Windows will reinstall the uninstalled driver. If the problem persists, download and install the latest version from your computer manufacturer's official website. Method 7. Reset your PC. If the problem persists, you can reset your PC following this guide. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.